Technology advances at an astonishing pace, but one question remains uncertain in people's minds. Can we conquer aging? What if I told you the answer might lie in artificial intelligence? Imagine a world where growing older is no longer something we fear, but something we can control, where science and technology unlock the secrets to longer, healthier lives. Well, that future might not be as far off as it sounds. OpenAI has teamed up with Retro Biosciences to tackle one of humanity's greatest challenges, aging itself. Let me show you how this incredible partnership is paving the way to a future we could only dream of. Welcome back to the AI Handbook channel. If you're new here, we dive deep into how artificial intelligence is transforming our world, and today, we're exploring a truly groundbreaking development. OpenAI has introduced a specialized AI model, GPT-4b Micro, built for one purpose: to revolutionize longevity science. By the end of this video, you'll understand how this innovation could redefine aging and what it means for the future of humanity. Trust me, you'll want to stick around for this one. Let's jump right in. Alright, let's dive into GPT-4b Micro, a cutting-edge AI model that's unlike anything we've seen before. OpenAI developed it in collaboration with Retro Biosciences, and it's specifically designed to tackle one of humanity's biggest challenges, longevity science. Its mission? To optimize proteins, particularly a group called the Yamanaka factors, that could hold the secret to reversing aging. Yes, you heard that right, reversing aging. That sounds like something out of a sci-fi movie, but it's quickly becoming reality. So, let me break this down for you. The Yamanaka factors are a set of four genes that can reset adult cells, essentially turning them back into youthful, regenerative stem cells. These stem cells are like nature's repair crew. They can regenerate tissue, heal damage, and even help rejuvenate aging organs. But here's where GPT-4b Micro comes in and takes things to a whole new level. With its advanced capabilities, scientists have managed to supercharge these Yamanaka factors, making them up to 50 times more effective. That's not just progress, it's a groundbreaking leap. Amazing indeed! Now, you might be wondering, how does GPT-4b Micro actually achieve this? Well, let's start by looking at how AI has already transformed biology. Take Google DeepMind's AlphaFold, for example. It earned a Nobel Prize for predicting the 3D shapes of proteins, a crucial step in understanding how they work. But GPT-4b Micro does something different. Instead of just predicting protein structures, it goes further. It actually suggests modifications to protein designs, enhancing their functionality. It's like taking a blueprint and finding ways to improve the design, making it stronger, faster, or more efficient. This innovation is opening up entirely new possibilities for regenerative medicine. Imagine an AI that can help us build better tools for repairing damaged cells, regenerating tissues, or even growing entirely new organs. It's incredible, isn't it? And this isn't just theoretical. We're already seeing real-world results. According to Joe Betz-Lacroix, the CEO of Retro Biosciences, GPT-4b Micro's ideas were tested in the lab, and the results were measurable. These weren't minor tweaks or improvements, they were significant. This is the kind of impact we're talking about. If we can refine these Yamanaka factors to make them even more effective, we're not just talking about extending life, we're talking about improving the quality of life. Think about the potential to treat degenerative diseases, reverse the effects of aging, or even help people recover from severe injuries faster than ever before. But this isn't just about science, it's about a vision for the future. OpenAI's CEO, Sam Altman, is deeply invested in this mission. He's personally put $180 million into Retro Biosciences. That's a serious commitment, and it shows how much potential he sees in this work. What's the bigger picture here? It's not just about helping people live longer lives. Retro Biosciences is also working on groundbreaking innovations like growing human organs and creating replacement cells. Imagine a world where organ transplants don't rely on donors but can be grown in a lab. It's revolutionary. Of course, there's a catch. GPT-4b Micro isn't publicly available yet. Outside scientists haven't had the chance to verify these claims because the research hasn't been published. But once it is, it could mark a major milestone, not just for OpenAI and Retro Biosciences, but for humanity as a whole. And here's why this matters beyond just longevity. This is OpenAI's first major step into biological data. It's a bold move toward achieving artificial general intelligence, AGI. Sam Altman has said before that AGI could help accelerate breakthroughs in science and innovation. Well, here we are, on the cusp of something truly transformative. So, what could all of this mean for you and me? If this collaboration is successful, it could reshape how we think about aging, healthcare, and regenerative medicine. Instead of accepting aging as inevitable, we could treat it like any other challenge, something to overcome with the right tools and knowledge. Harvard researcher Vadim Gladyshev has highlighted just how impactful this work could be. If we can refine the science and make these breakthroughs accessible, we might see a future where aging isn't just slowed, but actively reversed. Think about the implications: people living not just longer lives, but healthier, more vibrant ones. Parents and grandparents staying active for decades longer. The possibilities are mind-blowing. In summary, GPT-4b Micro represents a huge step forward in the quest for longer, healthier lives. By combining the power of cutting-edge AI with pioneering biological research, OpenAI and Retro Biosciences are opening doors we never thought possible. This isn't just science fiction anymore, it's science in action. We're still in the early stages, but the potential here is undeniable. The future of longevity science might just be starting, and it could change everything. But what about you? Do you think AI could really help us conquer aging? Could we be on the brink of a future where we not only live longer, but live healthier? Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. I'd love to hear what you think. If you're as fascinated by these breakthroughs as I am, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe for more updates on how AI is shaping our world. Your curiosity keeps this channel going. Until next time, stay curious and keep dreaming big. See you soon.